God wants you raga in tala. God wants you to sing the rhythm. What comes you sing? Hare. There are a number of people. They say so very interesting way. Poor man, illiterate man, hardly was knowing only alphabets. A, B, C, D, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, Q. That was his knowledge, that's all. And every day he will go and clean the extra corridor of the church. He will clean the garden of the church. Every day from the window he will peep what the Holy Father is doing, what the patron is doing. And then he found this stand. Oh, Venerable Lord of Mercy and Love. Ave Maria. They sing something. Every day he used to sing. One day the courage, no one was in the church, he crawled up to the altar, holding the feet of the cross. Master, I don't read it. I'm not very literate. But I know all scriptures are made of only alphabets. So I repeat only alphabets, A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U. Now, any kind of prayer you love, please make yourself. When they say Jesus appear, hug him, my child. Tell me what good I can do. There was a light. In the church there was a fragrance. There was a soothing sensation. The revered father goes out, he sensed something is happening inside. He was astonished to see that beauty. What's happening? He asked this guy, what's happening? Sir, excuse me, I'm sorry, I have not come. No, be here. Tell me, what you were talking to altar? I said, God was here, he was talking to me. What you have done? I said, ABCD. Can't believe. He doesn't want any big hymns. Radha Viga, let's go to repeat. Madaram, Madaram. No. Mother wants all beautiful matter to be taught. The mother says, what a beautiful. So happy. You speak something, make some sound. Mother will love you, pick you up. When you do something like that, she's having your two little pups, Krishi and Kelly, small babies, running with four legs, seeing her, they make eyes like this, eyes like that, eyes up, eyes down. By seeing a mom, they will jump like anything. They don't want to leave their mom. Small little pups. They also know the language of the mother and mother knows the language of them. They want to kiss the hand, they want to kiss the lips and eyes and cheek and chin. Mother said, okay, I'm coming. Be here. What you need? Do you think the God needs your saffrons, your almonds, your cashews? No. He wants only a purity, a simplicity. There was a shepherd sitting in the field. He used to scratch his head, looking sky. God, you are staying upstairs. I am downstairs. I am amazed because all rains comes down. So naturally, there can't be greenery on the top. Because there is no green fodder, there can't be sheep also. There is no sheep. What you are doing there is I am grazing sheep here. Oh. And if you are staying all alone, you must be having so many leaves in your hair. I am expert to removing a leaves from the sheep. Why don't you come down? Otherwise, call me. I will remove the leaves from there. Body of yours. One day, one holy man heard about it. Hey, you fool! God doesn't have a lease in his head. No. What else? Learn a prayer. He taught a big prayer to him. Poor man started go mugging, nothing came. He one day cried, bitterly wept. God, this holy man is very kind. He want me to teach something very seriously. Nothing is in my head. I cannot think of other than my ships and leaves, green meadows, and your problem. Please, do something to me. There are a number of anecdotes from Mahabharata. from the Puranas, from the episode, even today's life also, then question comes. When Draupadi was molested publicly, Draupadi screamed, "Oh Dwarika Vasin," and Krishna came, became a Vasana Rupa Bhaye Sham. He became a Vastravatara. He became a big bundle of a cloth. All clothes started coming continuously, flowing like a infinite clothes in clothes. The God can become clothes also. Now, in today's day, when some lady is all alone and someone is molest her, and if she is screaming, why Krishna is not coming? That is a very serious question. Okay. You are having a beautiful light. You put switch on, there is a light. Switch off, there is darkness. But if you don't have a connection with your county, the electrical department, you put switch on, there will be light or no? No, sir. If you open the tap, there will be no water. Why? There is no connection. What is your connection? Keep a connection with him. Don't do anything. We just pass through from this building and every day we just go and say, "Premji, Ramji." And Prem will not go even out. First listening the Ram Ramji say, "Ram Ramji." And one day repeat, "Hey Shila, go and see this man." Some man he went, okay. Every day, repeat with me, say every day.
Every day.
Regularly. Systematically.
Same time.
Call Prem. And he will be very much aware of who is there. He will be familiar with your own voice. And one day, at midnight, very odd hours, you have not talked to Prem. Prem has not talked to you. You have not seen Prem. Prem has not seen you. Every day you call, Prem. Fixed time. And Prem knows this gentleman passed through from here and calling me, Prem. One day, very dark night, old hour, 1:30, 2 o'clock, go knock the door, Prem. And half cloth, half nude, with a half bikini, he will run outside. What's the matter? Even the Krishna ran without sandal, without his silken robes. Even his own vehicle, Garuda, came behind. Even the chakra, the disc came behind. He was just running to save that gaja, elephant. For what? So much inner love, inner joy. Infinite relation, constant awareness, familiarity of the voice. What is our familiarity with him? Once on a blue moon day, once a week, we go to the church and do. It can't work. Thursday evening only. What is this Thursday evening? No manda. Thursday you do it here. Granted. But remaining all days, all hours, all minutes, all seconds, think of him. Sing his name. Dive deep in him. Like a sweet meat dipped in a syrup. Take it out. Inside sweetness, outside sweetness. Cherry you put inside the ice cream. A flavor you put inside the ice cream. Mix a flavor. Vanilla flavor, rose flavor. Already mixed, stirred. Now ask, take out the flavor outside. Can you take out? It's already mixed. Why don't you become one with that? Tadatma Vishayam Tayo, Tadrupa Tadakar. One with that supreme. In this Kali Yuga in our age, all this reading of the books, all this knowledge is okay, must have. It should not be ignored, the Vedas, the Upanishads, Chandevastha, Holy Bible, Holy Quran, Guru Granth Sahib. Read it, okay. Very essential, it will help you, guide you. Swadhyaya pravachanabhyam na pramaditavyam. Study of the religious scriptures is essential. Ethical literature is essential. But it is all your mukhis knowledge. It is nothing inside, unless until you practice yourself. You go on seeing a map, which route is taking me 405, east or west. Okay, write down, 405 east, west. Exist, 75E, west, exist. Go on reading map, put down on a paper. But don't sit on a vehicle and don't drive. When you reach, You don't want to drive, sitting on the chair in your sofa, reading your books. Rao, from here, San Diego, 405, 76 E, West. This exists, that exists. Go on reading map all day, all night, years after years. Read only map, put down on a paper. Make 100 copies, send it, distribute. But don't travel. Hey, foolish man. What is this? Travel. Journey is a must, you can't reach. Reading is essential, but you have to put yourself a steering, clutch and gear, brake. Come out of the gaadi, come out of your vehicle, drive. Then you will reach. You may drive slowly. You may go or not on a carpool, not necessary. You may drive all alone, but slowly you drive. You don't want to drive, only reading map. That is all, reading books. But an ounce of practice is better than the tons of the theories. An ounce of practice is get up early in the morning. Repeat the name of the Lord. I know a doctor, he is a pediatrics. His wife is gynecologist. 10 times they have to get up at late night. They will get them from fourth story, will come down. They will see patient. Again they come back. And you will surprise. Doctor is always very fresh. Why? Swamiji, whenever I get up for emergency, before going to bed, 10 minutes I sit straight and repeat Ram 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 in the sleep. In all condition I am bliss, bliss, absolute. You breathe also, think of the Supreme. When you sleep also, think of the Supreme. Jagrat mein jagrat, sapna mein jagrat, susupti mein jagrat, avastha tray mein jagrat. Awaken in the dream, in the sleep. All this situation, you should be that inner awareness of the Absolute. Consciousness of the consciousness. That who am I? In me, I am not the body. I am not the lean and thin and fat and height man, small man, flesh and cage and bones. I am that, the Supreme. Ananda Sarup, Anandoham, Anandoham, Anandam Brahmanandam. Experience it. This is your real nature. The sages of the yours, saints and sages, rishis and tapasvis, they all have realized. Going up on the terrace with bell, book and candle, they have brought only one information for you. You are here to realize the Absolute. The realization of the Self is the only your birthright. Seek that. Enter in that royal kingdom. Repeat His name. Sing His glory. Abide is Him. He is very much here and now. To whom you are calling is not of much material. How you are calling? Intense calling. Intense. Sincere calling. The core of your heart. Cry for Him only. Have faith in His name. Ramakrishna Paramahansa, they have said so. He was a messenger of the gods, known as a sage Narada. One day he was going for his outing. And he found two ascetics. One was standing on 1 foot, keeping 1 foot on the thighs, holding hands like this. And another was sitting in two. Jai Ram, 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 Jai Ram. One was sitting in the silence, standing rather on 1 foot, hands like this. Hairs were so long, matted. Beards also so long. Became lean and thin. No food, no water, no air. Both of them, here and there, they have seen the minister, the sage, the messenger of the gods. Are you going to God? Going to Lord? To Narayana? Yes. Please ask. How much time more for my salvation? The yogi, standing only 1 foot, no food, no water, no air, he asked. Then the man was singing Shri Ram Jira. Ask for me also. How many more but I have to sing like this? Please ask. Narada, the messenger, he went to Lord. Lord said, the man who is standing on 1 foot will have 3 more births. 3 more births. The man who is singing Shri Ram Jai Ram, he is sitting underneath of a big tree. How many leaves are there on the tree? So many births he has to take. Okay, Poor Narada, he has to go and tell to the yogi, study on my feet. Look here, Lord said, you have to wait 3 more births. 3 more births? In this birth not possible? No. What a hopeless. He has given up his all austerity. Disgust. But another man, sir, you brought some message?
Yes.
What's that?
How many leaves are there in the tree?
Yes, yes.
Afterward, you'll get.
Ha! I'm going to get. Wonderful! Yay! He started screaming. And at once he was liberated. Narada said, Hare, he's liberated. His face has become so divine. Intoxicated. Immediately went to Lord. What is this? You are telling me something, doing something? He said, no, no, no. It's not like that. Man who is a yogi, he has lost a faith in Shraddhavan Labhate Jnanam. You lose a faith. There's no faith in you yourself. Nothing will be achieved. That man has got faith. That's the intense faith. Yes, it is there. It's coming. That's beautiful. Was a gentleman. He used to sit at one single place, sit down and doing namaz. Every day he'll do namaz. One day he came a bit late. Someone was occupying his seat for namaz. The Muslim gentleman, the Mormon gentleman, for his prayers. He requested, please, this is the place I sit for my prayer. Better you. It will move. The gentleman who was occupying his place, he said, sir, if you don't sit at the same place, what will happen to you? You see, since ages I am sitting here only, and if I don't do namaz here, God may accept, Allah may accept, may not accept. Then there was a heavenly sound was there. Do you think that so far all your prayers are accepted? Not a single prayer is accepted up till now. He was so happy, started dancing. You see, you are fool. The God has already told that your single prayer is not accepted. Still you are happy. Why not? At least God is aware of it that I am doing prayer. Wonderful idea. All with your prayer. The bhava. The inner urge, inner seeking, inner motive, open yourself unto Him. Be nude unto Him. Open yourself. Don't be in a bundle of a hypocrisy. Just open. Sing His glory. Dance for Him. Repeat His name. Then you are a new man. The Chaitanya is accepted. The Chaitanya is accepted. Tulsidas, Rudas, Raidas, Kabirdas, Nanadas, Ramadas. Number of sages and saints, repeating of the name of the Lord, abiding that supreme individual personality, why not you and me? Seeking. Seeking, sing his name, sing his name. Abiding. Be sincere towards the goal of your life. Never deviate your mind from the path of that supreme blessedness. Asadhananu chintana bandhaya vratavat. The thing which is not going to help you in your spiritual sadhana, don't poke your nose in that. Unwanted thing. Shandai. Shan, shan, shan. Sadani nantara. Hari guna gaavo sada nirantar Hari guna gaavo sada nirantar Hari guna gaavo sada nirantar Hari guna gaavo prema se gaavo sab mil gaavo
Prema se gaavo, sab mil gaavo.
Prema se gaavo.
Just सदा सर्वदा योग तू ध्यान रामा तुझे काली देवाना पड़ावा उपेक्षो नमो गुणवंतानंता रब
Sure.
Are you
all ready?
Oh, smile.
I hope there's a Shanti.
Shanti.
Oh, no, because you need an E for this.
Shri.
Shri. Shri. Shri. Shri.
Shri. Shri. Shri.
Let's get a creative angle here. Can you
move
that pillow?
Oh, there's a beautiful bunch of flowers.
Yeah. All the angels,
Yeah. Calling all great beings.
Calling all Mahatma.
Could you, Dustin? Dustin. Is that his name?
Yes.
I hope so.
Please,
I've been calling that for years.
A photograph.
Okay.
Copy should be given to me.
Hari.
Okay.
Why is it flashing yellow? Flashing yellow is okay?
Hey, Ajit Bhai, one photo I should have with Premji.
Oh, you can zoom in.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Four of them. Where's Sheila? Right here. Can you come? Please come.
Oh, my Lord. Here I am.
Yes.
Where's Prem? Where's Sheila?
They're coming. There's Prem. He's hiding by the altar.
Where's
Ajit?
Oh.
Ajit, you got to come too.
No.
Yeah.
Let me take a picture, Prem.
No, he's taking.
Prem, I just pushed the button.
Hold it for a second, then it focuses, then just press all the way.
Okay. Chalo, chalo, chalo.
Are you all there?
We're kind of short.
Hari
Om. Hari Hari.
Hari
Om.
One more.
Hari Om. Tell God to hurry
home.
Pharmacy is the doctors, traditional Ayurveda, life expert. And Gurudev used to take care of the children so much. Then Gurudev told the children, after a few days your father may ask, you want a new mother? She said, no, don't tell my name. And the day lady expired, Guru Maharaj used to send a bucket full of khichdi, dal, chapatis. So you should not realize that problem is there because people become humanness feeling out. After 15-20 days, the pharmacist used to ask the kids, do you want new mummy? No. He was taken back. After 2-3 weeks he went another time. Do you want? No. Then he went to what? Again he asked. Children says, no. Who has asked you to say like this? He gave a big spoon. Who has? He came to a corner. What do you mean? We are interfering. The children don't marry. Children, very strong. He didn't marry. The whole life of children, Guru Maharaj, after them, settled their marriage. And Guru Maharaj was like a parent to them. not even there. This is his one way. One day, one small child, they were ancestors.
It's worth waiting for that angle.
Yeah.
Did the flash go?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Don't move.
Why,
my Guru Mahārāj?
Okay. Give me
the
instant.
Yes. Karo, yes, bhai. Nahi karta. Karo, yes, karo, yes. Bravo, good.
We are in digital now.
Wow.
Yeah. See?
Digital age.
Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you. Raji ko paro, bravo, bravo, bravo. Good.
Chalo. You gave me a tape last minute, so I have to come.
Good. Okay, Sanjeev.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. That's how we do it. Right?
उठवानो ज नहीं पण
हां या नो प्रॉब्लम या नो प्रॉब्लम सी द मोर देयर बी विल बी एबल टू ब्रिंग द प्राइस डाउन
आई विल बी सर्जन पद्म सर्जरी आई वांट टू एक्सपीरियंस इन टू डेज
ના પણ પહેલેથી જ કરવું પડે લાઈક Beverly Hills, with 330 people capacity, we bring that, that is real elegant Beverly Hills.
Sachi, 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 right over here.
Yeah, you can turn around and see them. That's better than long lines.
Sachi.
One, two, and a three table, I can't table there. Okay.
Okay, no problem.
Very good, Anju. From New Jersey. Yeah, New Jersey, Anju.
गुप्ता साहब ने तो पिक्चर आया तो अपना मूवी क्यों नहीं आता तो डिजिटल हूँ मैं नहीं तो क्लिक नहीं होता है फॉर श्योर
थैंक्स
एक बार
क्या रहा हूँ मेरा शुक्राना है हमें खबर नहीं पड़ती
साहब मैंने फेरो 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 फेरो
करे कहाँ फेरे हैं बाजी
ऐसे नहीं कर रही
हाँ
थैंक्स ओ
कहाँ फेरे हैं
बाजू मत छू
एक चेहरे यहां इधर तुम्हें मिले थे एक पास इधर
भैया राजू भाई
देयर इज वन मोर
राजू भाई कैसे हैं भाई बता दो ये खड़ा हो कहां से दिखाया वाला से नहीं
तो पता नहीं क्या
खाएं मैं दावा
में आओ चाहिए बैठ जाना हमारा अंजुना हस्बैंड राजेश
बाबी के भूल गए बाबी के भूल गए हां
नमस्कार जी भाई
Control. Puchu pakdi rakhela mara.
That's right. Jare emno control band thai jate I have to pull that thing. This is it.
All right.
That's good. They need somebody. That's so funny.
Hey Raju bhai, right? Bolo.
Popular demand is we need another chicken.
Yes, sir.
All
right. Working on it.
We are getting. No. We are getting Wolfie.
Hi guys.
Hey.
All
right.
Double camera.
Thank you.
Kapil.
It's on. How to keep it on?
Happy anniversary.
Yeah, I'm taking it.
Happy anniversary.
Now next.
We are at the new Royal
Wait. Uncle.
Thank you.
It's on, but...
Hi, your cell phone is so funny. The phone is
on. Don't show it. Say it.
All right.
You know, for him. हाँ बोल ले ना उसमें टायर नहीं देखा हाँ ये लाओ चुप
नॉट
द किड इज टू डार्क ओके फाइन साइड मार का सोचा नहीं मैं touch continues.
Pattern close up 15 minutes.